Hi, my name is Ka-Ming Chiu. I'm an engineer at Agilent Technologies. And today, I'm going to introduce the new multi-pulse analysis software for the 8990B peak power analyzer. The multi-pulse software is used to analyze the stability of a radar transmitter or other generic high-power amplifier. The new 8990B multi-pulse software is designed to, first, capture and analyze continuously 512 RF pulses for both RF channels. Second, compare any two pulses from the pulse train. And third, display histogram distribution presentation for pulse parameters. These features are especially important for output stability tests. Now, I'm going to demonstrate how the multi-pulse software captures pulse trains and analyzes each pulse continuously. My setup today is very simple and includes only the 8990B peak power analyzer and an Agilent EXG signal source generator. The N1923A power sensors is connected to the ESG output, and the ESG has been programmed to continuously transmit pulse, each consisting of 20 individual pulses. Here we have captured the burst pulse train on the 8990B screen. By changing the time scale, we can now zoom into a burst pulse cluster where you can see the 20 pulses. Now we want to analyze each individual pulse in this cluster, so we'll zoom in further to look at the first pulse. To go into multi-pulse mode, go to the acquisition, select multi-pulse, and the multi-pulse setup window will appear. Because we have selected 20 pulses for this demo, enter 20 into the frame, then click acquire. Once the frame acquisition is completed, you can do a playback to view all the individual pulses. At the same time, we can also perform multi-pulse measurements on each pulse, such as peak, peak to average, or pulse width. To view a more detailed result page, click on this button here, which will display the numeric measurements of a specific pulse, which in this case is pulse number 20. You can also view the histogram distribution of the respective pulse parameters. The 8990B can also make pulse-to-pulse comparison. For example, for peak measurement, I'm comparing the last pulse to the first pulse. The results will be shown here. For peak measurements, this will also represent the droop of the pulse train or cluster. As I have just demonstrated, the 8990B peak power analyzer is able to capture and continuously analyze pulses as well as compare any two pulses from a pulse train. The 8990B is the only peak power analyzer that allows users to easily analyze the stability of high power amplifiers using the multi-pulse feature. For more information on the 8990B peak power analyzer and the new multi-pulse software, visit our website at www.agilent.com/find/peak power analyzer. Thank you for watching this video.